Hello friends, welcome to the Tech Legend channel. So friends, today I will talk about the colorful flagship GeForce RTX 3090 iGame Fudan graphics card. So friend, colorful leaks its flagship GeForce RTX 3090 iGame Fudan graphics card. So friend, the brand sharing a teaser of its upcoming graphics card. This original teaser only shows a contour of graphics card. In fact, the Facebook post features no details on the graphics card whatsoever clearly. So friend, it features massive triple slot design with as many as 3 fans like most Fudan models. Also, this card comes with a hybrid cooling design, which means it can be used without or with the liquid cooling loop attached. The Fudan also has a large screen similar to its Vulcan series. And friend, this begs the question, where are the power connectors? Right under the screen. And friend, there is clearly room for 3 8-pin power connectors. Noted this just over. This had not been confirmed with Colorful and friend, no further details are available at this moment, but we were actually approached by Colorful recently regarding this model. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.